understood, doesn't need to be discussed. So we know that it'll be another easy win, another easy nine-figure payday, and that's all there is to it. What's up, Al?
What's happening, Greg?
Doing?
All right.
I came by to check it out. Very nice.
Yeah,
good
turnout,
man. That's awesome.
Leonard, is your phone blowing up since the announcement that Floyd might come back in December for a rematch with Manny?
Is my phone been blowing up? What you think?
Absolutely. I think so much, you get like you have to put it on silent. But you saw the videos, of course. Did you know? Leonard.
This dude right here.
Leonard.
Did I see the video?
What did you think?
What happened?
Mayweather is meeting with Manny in Japan, and he said, I'm fighting this year for 9 digits. Maybe as early as December.
Nobody
sent it to him. He didn't see it.
No, but
I know, okay. Leonard.
Better yet, I wasn't on the phone with Floyd all morning.
At all, right.
Oh, okay.
But Leonard, on a serious note, if boxing needs big fights, and we don't have big fights right now, how big of a fight in the landscape of boxing right now Mayweather does fight Manny?
Two biggest stars of this generation.
Will it be bigger than the first one?
Floyd Mayweather is the biggest star in entire sports. Okay? When he says something, what you think?
But it's crazy. He's been retired for a year. A little announcement and the whole world goes wild. In a good way. The fans are into it. It's like he didn't skip a beat. It's not normal.
That's what rock star status is about.
That's it. Well said.
So Greg, you're excited. Is Mayweather's back?
Of course, yeah. Very excited, man.
How are you feeling physically, by the way? How's everything?
I feel great. I feel great. Yeah. I feel good.
You look like you've been lifting a little bit?
I've been lifting a lot. Yep.
The Briggs brothers taking care of you?
Yeah.
You bring any with you?
No, I don't have any with me right now. No.
Sanjar, how you feeling?
What's up, brother?
One of Sanjar's best friends is Khabib.
One of Sanjar, yes.
Very. What do you think of Khabib and Conor?
It's Khabib time, bro.
He said it's Khabib time.
What do you think?
I think those Dagestan dudes are some tough dudes. So if you're going to beat them, you got to hit them with a car. So I don't know if you're allowed to take a car in the octagon. So we'll see.
Okay.
We'll see.
What do you think about Mayweather coming back in December to fight Manny? Good news. You may be on the card.
Yeah, I just saw today morning. It's really good news. Yeah, we're waiting for that. It's perfect.
You like that fight too?
It's like gonna fuck him up.
Badu.
What's up, big dog?
What do you say? Mayweather Pacquiao too?
Man, it's going down, brother. We ready for it. It's going down.
It's going down.
You feeling better?
51-0. Remember that.
He said 50-1. You saw that?
The best ever.
Did you see Manny Pacquiao say 50-1?
He said 50-1?
Yeah.
I don't know what the fuck he's referring to. Come on now, Manny. Manny did he had a good fight against Matisse, so I give him respect on that. You know, Manny's a true champ, and he's a great boxing star, but when you fight against Floyd, he's going to make any super boxer look ordinary, so it don't matter what Manny
says. So, your prediction, knockout, decision?
I say another dominant unanimous decision.
Knockout decision, Mayweather Pacquiao, Manny
2. You know Floyd gonna dominate the whole fight. He's gonna win like you always do, so you know.
All right. Tell people
what's funny too. I see some people say, oh, Manny's old. But what about Floyd? He's older than him. It don't matter how old Floyd get. If Floyd was 61 fighting against a 25-year-old, they'd still say it doesn't fucking matter.
The best ever.
That's it. TB motherfucking.
Where do they follow you at if they're watching?
Greg_TMT at Instagram. Check out my shit.
Where do they follow you?
Badu, Badou, Ba Diesel.
Right. Stay tuned, Visitor Report. I'm going to stay back reporting.